We'll show you in this tutorial how to configure the modem ZTE ZXHN H108N as a router and how to secure Wi-Fi. Please be careful, it is very easy. Thank you.
Type the following IP, 192.168.1.1, in the address bar of your browser. And click here, or press enter to access the modem program. You type here, admin as username, and admin as password, and you click on login button. You click on quick setup for easy configuration. Select an existing VPN VCF or your provider from the drop-down menu. If it doesn't exist, create one. Give a name to your new VPN VCI. Set here the new VPN VCI values.
Choose where to configure your modem as a router. Select point-to-point protocol as link type. Type here the username, usually is phone number, and password for internet connection provided by your provider. Beware of mistakes. Click on Next. Select Enabled to activate your Wi-Fi. If you don't need it, select Disabled. Select your country. Give a name to your Wi-Fi SSID. Choose WPA and WPA2 PSK as authentication type. Protect your Wi-Fi by using a strong password, composed of letters, numbers and special characters.
Choose TKIP plus AES encryption algorithms. Click on Next. Change the password to access the modem program. It's very important. Use your own password instead of the old password, admin. The old password, usually admin. Type here the new password, birthday and your name and surname initials for example. Retype here your new password. Click on Next. Click Finish and log out to terminate your configuration.
We arrive at the end of our tutorial. We hope it will bring you more after have it viewed. We are making great efforts to help you. So make a small effort by being active and promote our website www.mediaket.net. Regards.